What's up, guys? I know it's really dark. It is a little bit after 5:30. Actually, 5:35. And I am on my way to work. I look kind of blurry. I'm tired. I went out with a friend last night, so that really wasn't a good idea. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. So what's up, guys? It is 11:30 on my first day, and it's going very, very well. If I must say, I am kicking ass. Kicking ass. So, it's good. Everything's good. And I went out with a friend last night to celebrate and had a little bit much to drink. So kind of feeling it right now, but it's 11:30, so my day is pretty much over. I get off at 2, and I'm on my half hour break right now. Everything's good. I like the maid, I like the dishwasher, and so far I like the head chef. She's got some learning to do. Menus are a bit ambitious for what we do, considering how close the meals are together and how many people we feed at each meal. Her menus are a bit ambitious, and a lot of the work falls back onto me. So just some training and coaching to get her to be a little bit more less ambitious. Peace and blessings, guys. Bye. Hey, guys. What's up? I am home. Feeling really, really good, but also very, very tired. So I'm about to soak in some Epsom salts and then off to bed to do it again tomorrow. So this was day one. Hope you guys are well. Speak to you later. Bye-bye. Hey, guys. What's up? It is my second day. It is about 10 minutes to 6 right now. This is my kitchen. It's pretty small, and then we have a dry stock downstairs, and then through this door here takes us out into the dining room, and then there's more dry stock. When I come in the mornings, I usually gotta grab stuff from the dry stock area, like brown sugar, my bananas and stuff for my breakfast today. So, I'm gonna get started. Breakfast is in an hour, and I got some baking to do. What's up, guys? I am home. Day two. It's a little after, does that say 10 p.m.? It's a little after 10 p.m. I don't think that's right. No, it's about 9:40 right now. This clock on this camera is wrong. Anyway, great day today. Everything is going really, really well. Gonna be making some changes. I'm gonna be doing breakfast and lunch now, so really happy about that. Things are going really, really well. I've been really, really tired. I miss hanging out with my little buddy Dodger, but everything's going really, really well. Hope you guys enjoyed the cooking that I showed you today, that I was able to show you today. That's it. Tomorrow is Friday, and that will end my week. And then I get to start all over again on Monday. Peace and blessings, guys. I hope you're well. Bye bye. Hey guys, what's up? So I am downstairs in dry storage. It is Friday morning. I am super happy because it's the last day. Haircut. Anyway, so let me let you guys take a look. This is all of our dry storage area. And then this is the freezer, which is jam-packed because we just got an order yesterday for next week. And then this is the refrigerator. And then we also have refrigerators and freezers upstairs. And then behind the refrigerator is like backstock of glasses, silverware, Monday night formal plates, and stuff like that. So I need to get busy. It is 6:15 right now, so I'll see you guys in a little while. Bye. All right, so I am finishing up prepping, getting all my stuff for breakfast that I'll take upstairs. And what I'm noticing is we don't have egg whites. And egg whites is a huge breakfast item for scrambled egg white omelets. So somebody's gonna have to go to the store. Hey, what's up guys? I don't think I've shown you the dining room, so I'm gonna show you that really quick. That's my line over there. And then in here are all the dishes and stuff are. These are the little girls' refrigerators, and then dry storage is in there. Show you guys that. Some other time, I gotta go. Hey, what's up guys? My weekend is over. Look who is at my feet. Look who is at my feet. I said my weekend is over. I meant to say my week is over. Don't bite me. Don't you chew me, Dodger. Don't you chew me. Don't chew me. He's such a cutie pie. I think he smells food on me. Dodger. What you doing? What you doing, Bubba? Dodger. Anyway, guys, so my week is over. It was an awesome week for me. Dodger wants some lovin'. So I'm loving my job. Everything is great. And my phone is ringing. So, and I actually have to take this call. It was a great week, everybody. I will speak to you later. I hope you enjoyed the video. Bye-bye.